The UN said their compound had been hit by 3 shells of white phosphorus, which is designed to provide a smokescreen for the military. The fire engulfed pallets of food and desperately needed medical supplies.
I extend my hand to the Palestinian people.
It is my attitude that the American government couldn't stand idly by while the victims of Hitler's madness were not allowed to build new lives.
Based upon the consent of both Arabs and Jews, and that the mandate is no longer workable.
The world has changed, and we must change with it.